tienes tres, sabes que lo tienes. No wonder that was taken forever. Jeez, we ran out of wood in there.
Do I need to make some quartz steel so we can make new pickaxes or what?
Yeah.
Far I've gone. This thing's had it. Alright. Let's see, how many do I have? Oh, I could repair it. Eh.
Wow. It's not that much gas.
Any little bit helps.
Yeah, I know. I figured, huh? So I need to. Oh, we have more though. God, there's a ton of sand. I don't.
I'm sand myself.
There's a lot of sand in there. I'm gonna put that back.
Stone in this one. 1100.
I'm gonna make as soon as I can get those steel spikes, I'll make them. So I can make. I have 1988 of steel. It's almost done.
So I'm gonna put most of this stuff in here just in case I need it.
Okay.
I'm gonna go upgrade a little bit of this and then.
I didn't know you got facial piercings.
Uh-huh. Yeah, but it takes the place of, like, your mask or whatever.
Does it? Okay, well, I'm gonna check it out while I'm waiting. Let's see. Oh, it does.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't like that look. That can be done. Some other time. Recipes.
We're gonna have to upgrade all these spikes, dude, out here.
I know. Scrap iron, log, spike. Right? Those ones? Those big ones?
Scrap iron, yeah, the big ones. We have them laying all
over. I can make 49 of them.
That's cool. We need to see how many we have total. Cause I'm gonna have to come in and grind it out. I think. Okay. I'm already out of concrete. Because we're going to need thousands and thousands of concrete. I can already
okay.
Tell. See how many I got in here. 119. This is why I'm just cooking all this stone off so we can get it done.
Okay.
That way when I step back in next time, I'll be slightly ahead.
Do you have a chainsaw on you, or is that your chainsaw in here?
I think that's my chainsaw in there.
Oh, there's two of them, I see them. Gas in there, back there we go.
And I'm gonna have to big steel because I'm gonna have to reinforce this going up to steel.
Okay.
Like this whole pit, we're gonna have to reinforce the steel too. Yeah, this stuff's all damaged, isn't it? Let's see, how much do I have? Two? Like, yeah, we gotta figure out how many spikes we have. Let's see, any spikes in these? No. Four in here. I thought we've been making them as we go along. Are they upstairs?
No, we're in a.
I have
no,
been.
No, I looked up here. There's
none.
I already looked up there. There's nothing.
Oh, they're probably at the other base.
Mm-hmm.
Well, let's go look over there, and then we can be finished. That way I know how many I have to make. You down here?
Hmm?
You down here? Or you can stay at that.
I'm in.
You can stay at that base, it doesn't matter. I'm just gonna check really quick. I know we have some here, because I've made a bunch. I was hoping to have at least 100.
Okay. Well, I have 49 on me. I made them, and I'm gonna make some more.
Let me check the chests, and we'll see.
I checked them.
I'm at the other base. Oh, there's a workbench over here.
Okay, well, we're just gonna stop that.
There's repair kits over here.
How many?
10. Got 89 spikes over here, so 133 total that I found. Now I'm hot.
Well, what do you know?
Okay. So I have 133 total, and you're making another how many?
I'm trying to make them at like, I have 49. I think I can make 23 more.
Make them in the workbench.
I don't know.
That way they'll be just on.
I'll do it when I. Okay, well, let me put them in the workbench when.
Because they'll keep making right when anybody logs in.
Well, I'm converting metal right now. I still got 5 minutes on it. And then I can put them in there and make it.
There's all these holes over here again. What's going on with this other base with all these holes?
I don't know. It's acting all crazy.
You hear that?
No.
There's pigs squealing.
Really? It's getting eaten?
No, I think it ran into our spikes.
Oh. It's weird.
Looking for him.
Oh, now I'm getting too hot.
There's a tree that grew right. What the heck is going on here? Tree grew into our base over here.
Really? That's weird.
I think it was one you...
Like in the middle or just...
Right through one of the wood planks.
Weird.
Yeah, that stuff happens sometimes. So you sure a pig didn't fall in the pit over there?
Pretty sure. I'm not by the mango check.
It don't matter. I'm coming back over and then I'll put this nail gun down and into a chest and we'll be good to go.
That's gonna be cool. This looks all cool.
What does? The base?
Just our pit? Yeah. Shoot.
Okay. Put this up in here in this chest. I'm gonna go up 2 floors. 3 floors. Okay, I'm good.
I'm still making. I'm almost done. I just have like 2 minutes.
Okay.
I can get this metal, and then I'm gonna go put it in. Oh crap!
I'm gonna put this forged iron. Where's the forged iron? Or the not forged iron? Yeah, I remember what I did with it. So you get more forged iron when you put it in the forges. You get more when you get the raw iron. When you put it in the forges, you get more. You get more iron. You get more iron back. If that makes any sense.
Mhm.
Then if you scrap it.
I know. I understand that, but I already did it, so. You know.
I know. I'm just gonna gather a bunch of stuff.
Your bedroll go? Where'd you put it?
They're at the other base. Mine's at the other base. So that nothing spawns over there.
Got it. Alright. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright.
Alright.
I'm just gonna put it in there.
Put what in where?
Let's see. Make the spikes in the wood bench.
Okay.
Workbench.
I thought you were doing that already.
I had to wait for the metal.
Okay. You know, I don't care.
Thanks for joining us today.
And don't forget to like and subscribe.